Welcome back, friends, to another episode of Stardew Valley. Previously, I forgot to pause my fucking timer before I went to the bathroom. So now it's 9:40 p.m. in-game, and I'm keeping the time frozen. Because I fucked up. And I'm just not going to, you know... You can't rewind time in this game like you can in some of the, like, some of the Toots for Harvest Moon let you rewind time. Cannot do that here. So, essentially, time's frozen until I want to leave. Ooh, yay, Omni-Geode. Yeah, we're looking for the stairs now. Because I'm an idiot and forgot there were already stairs! God damn it. Okay, let's grab the sword. Slice, 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 slice. Oh, we did get some cool new booties, because I got to level 50, which adds a defense and immunity. I need a new sword. I might have to go buy a new sword at some point in the foreseeable future. Because after this, I think I only have one more recording for today, and then I'll be done recording Stardew Valley for today. Yes, I know, it's tragic, but I only record, usually I try to record 5 episodes of anything per day. Or per session, that way I'm not sitting in front of a game for hours on end. Because then I'll forget to eat and drink and go to the bathroom and stuff. Except in this situation where the bathroom could not wait. Like, it could not. To spare you the details, I had to poop. Yay! And yes, girls poop. I know, it's shocking, right? It must be new information for all of you weird fuckers out there who don't think girls can poop. Die, slime, die. But yeah, I really need a better sword. Because I really ain't feeling this. I need more damage per second, because... That took way too long to do. Let's grab some iron. I found a little ghost dude, earlier, and he dropped that, and he dropped some gold right there. So we got some gold now. We won't be able to mine gold until... Shit. I think the fire levels? The hot levels. Die. Oh, God. Ghost, bro. Die. God damn it. Be gone. Ghost dude doesn't want to die. I'm not too sure why. Die. Oh, ow. God damn it. Just fucking die already. See what I mean? I need a better sword. Because this is bullshit. Oh my god. How much health do these fuckers have? I'm getting bombarded from all sides here. Hopefully I can survive this. Oh, finally. I hate things that take, like, an unusually long time to die. There's just no reason for it. And, like, I despise the trope. Why won't you die? But in some situations, it's like, what the fuck? Why won't you die? Oh, God. I think we'll be getting out of here soon. We're at 54, yeah. I like to go, like my episode recording, in the mines. 5 or so levels. Just because I know there's gonna be an elevator ride. Fuck off, bat. Ding. So yeah, we're gonna go up now. 0. Unfreeze time because I didn't change the setting. I just froze time by pressing T. Thunder and lightning. Very, very frightening. Galileo, 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 Figaro Magnifico, oh, oh, oh. I feel like Bohemian Rhapsody is one of the songs that you just sing. It doesn't matter who you are. You have to sing it. Oh, I didn't plant any plants. Gotta do that. Can't have empty spaces. What about the mix seeds? Put this stuff away. Rocks. That stuff. Grab that. Put all this away for now. And figure out what I can go sell later. And grab my watering can. It's 10:30 p.m. and I can't see shit. I can't see anything because it's so dark. Toss those in there. And go sleep. Sleepy sleep. Yes. Oh, cool. Yay. 646 gold. That's a lot of gold. Eventually it will be just rolling in the dough. Oh, it's raining again. Swag. Thanks, Linus. We gonna put that shit away because we need it. That's why I like making friends with people, because they send you stuff. Okay. I think that's supposed to be corn. I know, grab. Corn and then flowers, I guess. Or no, corn and then wheat? I need one of you, I need you, and I need you. Yes, yes. I don't know what happened there. Sad face. Boop. There. I'll put this stuff away and then go sort through what I can and cannot sell. Let's see. I'm not selling anything in there. I gotta go crack that open, crack that open. I can sell all of that. I gotta donate one. Pretty sure I need that. Let me just hold up. Because some of this has to go in here. Like, this has to go in here, this has to go in here. I think that's all that has to go in there. Organize that. can go in there. I'm keeping one of these. Yeah, that's acceptable. And I need one of these for something that comes later, so we're gonna keep that too. Okay. I can sell. No. Fuck. I fucked up. I seriously fucked up. Oh god. I need one of those. One of those. There we go. That was scary. Quartz is easy to find, so I'm not too worried about that. Gotta give those to the dwarf. Can I not sell the shoe? No? Okay. Let's go. Oh wait, chickens. God damn it. Farming is hard work, yo. Chicken love. May as well. There we go. May as well do that. Yay, more thunderstorms. God, I fucking hate thunderstorms. I'm kidding. I love thunderstorms. I don't know why I keep saying I hate thunderstorms. Oh, man. I think it's because it's so early in the morning. The people whom I share an abode with are on vacation, so it's just me this week. Which is kind of depressingly sad. But I had the option to go. The trip was paid for. I just didn't want to. Don't ask me why, because it's gonna sound stupid. But, I don't know. I think it's because I've already been to the Dominican Republic, so it's not appealing to me anymore. I'm a one and done kind of girl. So once I've been someplace once, I usually don't want to go back and go again, because it's going to be the same thing. Getting drunk on the beach with the people I live with is just not appealing to me. I don't know how to explain that to people. Donate to museum. There we go. Okay. Shoop-a-doop-a-doo. Now we have that, so we're just going to go back to the farm because we have one of everything now that we need to finish that bundle. So we're going to go do that. And then I think the episode should be done. Actually, just kidding. The episode's done now. Thank you for tuning in, guys, and putting up with my scatterbrain today, I guess. Thanks for watching. Bye.